I introduce colleagues to customers. I appreciate that selling isn't a team sport, and that if I can get other people from the organization involved with people from the buyer's organization, we're going to build stronger relationships. So it's a very deliberate way of working to get people meeting people and to build the relationships on a number of different levels to make the whole business far stronger, far more stable. Is that something that you're comfortable to do?